Today is the day that I pull Gretzky or Lemieux and X-Factor Connor McDavid. Please? What's going on, guys? Thrash here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to a new video. That's right, I'm opening up this Power Up Icon Choice Pack and this X-Factor Player Choice Pack here today. And we are pulling something big. I don't care. It has to happen. Now, you're probably like, what about all these packs in between? Tomorrow at 5 p.m. Eastern, we're getting a brand new event here in NHL 23. So, of course, I'm going to do a giant pack opening. I have all these packs saved up from Rivals, Champs, Sets, whatever else. So, if you guys want to watch it live, I will be live on Twitch tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern. Link is in the description. 5 o'clock, the brand new event drops. We're going to go through it and then open up all these packs. For now, we have this Power Up Icon Choice Pack and this X-Factor Player Choice Pack. We'll start with the X-Factor. And I'm looking for McDavid or Makar. Realistically, those are the only two players I need or want. I have Larkin, obviously going to stay on my team all year, is my favorite player. I have McKinnon, one of the best cards in the game. I have Zegras. I just like having him so I can do the Michigan. Other than that, I don't think there's anyone else I need. So, McDavid or Makar, EA, come on. I have not pulled McDavid or Makar on any of my accounts. I play on 4 different accounts. I have different series that I do. I've opened up dozens of these packs, and I have not pulled them. So this is getting a little ridiculous. Today's the day. First card. Okay, Matthew Barzal, hold on. 75, you're like, ha ha ha. No, actually, because of his MSP, this ends up being one of the better X-Factors you can get. If you turn on one of these synergies, 97 speed. Yeah, I have his X-Factor actually on my free-to-play team. He's phenomenal. So this is not a bad card to get. Hopefully we get something better, but I'm not upset with Matthew Barzal. That's a really good one to get. Card number 2. Adam Fox, not terrible either. I'm definitely not going to take him. I mean, even though he's higher overall than Barzal, I'm not taking Adam Fox. That could have been Cale Makar, but Fox is not what I want. 5'11 defenseman, no thank you. Come on, man. McDavid or Makar. I get the worst one! Shea Theodore, unfortunately. That is definitely not who I'm looking for. I'm definitely going to take Matthew Barzal here. I will use him too. I already have his MSP. I think he's up to an 87. So what I'll do is I'll take the Barzal, upgrade him, and then downgrade the MSP and make some other MSPs for tomorrow's event. Definitely not an awesome choice pack there, but hopefully the Icon choice pack sells a little bit better. All right, Power Up Icon choice pack. I need Gretzky, Lemieux, Messier, because I already have Howe and Richard. So if I get Messier, I can make Gretzky or Lemieux. And I need any Red Wings. So like I have Lidstrom, I have Yzerman, I have Howe. But if you give me Shanahan, I'm not upset. You know, any Red Wings. So let's see what we get here. Now, obviously, I'm building an all Wings team. But at the end of the year, I always have an all Wings team. So any Red Wings would help here. We went front to back in the last one, so we'll go back to front in this one. Come on. Gretzky or Lemieux. Or Messier. That's Pat LaFontaine. That's none of those players and not a former Red Wing. Good card, honestly. Surprisingly, a pretty good card. 91 speed Excel. Okay, not terrible. Card number 2. This is Lemieux right here. This is Lemieux. No, that's that's Bernie Jeffrion. All right, that's not what we're looking for either. In fact, he might be one of the worst ones. Not only is he 5'9", but he's super slow. This is not a good card. That's not good. All right. Come on, man. It can't get worse than this, right? It can't get worse. It's got to be Gretzky or Lemieux. It got worse. Somehow, some way, it got worse. I guess I'm just going to take LaFontaine. He's untradeable, and I'm never going to use him, but maybe if I pull a bunch of icons throughout the next couple months, I can trade them in for a reroll and maybe get myself another opportunity at Gretzky or Lemieux. I'm not super upset with Matthew Barzal, not super happy with the Icon Choice Pack, but regardless, all of these packs and more, I will have more packs tomorrow. I have some Squad Battle packs coming in, so I'm going to have like 12, 13, 14 packs altogether, and we have some really good ones, including an Ultimate Choice for tomorrow. So guys, make sure you don't miss the stream. Live at 4 p.m. Eastern, packs and new event and everything at 5 p.m. Eastern. Link is in the description, twitch.tv/thrash94gaming. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you have better luck than I did, because unfortunately I didn't get anything good there. That wasn't great. But hopefully you have better luck than me, and I will see you tomorrow over on Twitch. If not, no big deal. I'll see you this weekend with some brand new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay frosty.